The Attorney General has backed his government's decision to award the contract for the region's super boot camp to an LNP donor. Documents have revealed a Townsville business was the preferred provider, offering to run the camp at half the price.
These young car thieves remain on the run. If caught, they could be sentenced to boot camp and given time to consider their crime.
We are sending a strong message to these youthful criminals.
8 teens have been sent to the facility at Lincoln Springs since it opened in December. It's run by Beyond Billabong, a little-known company from the southeast.
Hopefully we can finally, sooner or later, actually get a look in and see what's going on out there.
At the time, my surprise was about not having someone locally deliver it.
Wendy's company, Queensland Youth Services, also applied to run the program.
When you find out you're unsuccessful and you've put your heart and soul into it, you sort of wonder, well, where did we go wrong?
But tender documents given to the Attorney General indicate Beyond Billabong's submission lacked information and the company wasn't to proceed to the shortlist for further evaluation. Queensland Youth Services was half the price and the best overall value for money.
I'm very concerned that the preferred tenderer did not receive the grant.
It's since been revealed Beyond Billabong had previously made a donation to the LNP. The Attorney General says he only found out yesterday.
The best group got the job to deliver the government's objective. The government chose the best group to do the job.
The Premier's also denied any knowledge of a deal. Brittany Klein, 7 News.